Hi there, your webinar is coming up and your next step is to create your slide deck. But how does creating a slide deck differ for the online environment? For webinars, slides are much more of a visual aid rather than a focal point. And here's some tips to make sure that you get them right. Firstly, choose bullet points over paragraphs, single visuals over multiple images, and simple graphics over complex charts and spreadsheets. It's important to be concise and focus on key facts and insights. Tip number two, how many slides do you need for your webinar? While there is no one-size-fits-all approach, a general rule of thumb is to have one slide per 2 minutes of content. Tip number three, if you are using videos or polls, insert a slide at where you would like these played or launched. It will keep you on track and make for a seamless transition. For more tips on creating slides, please refer to our blog on how to create a sensational webinar slide deck. Best of luck with your event.